inspired by like things I taste.
There's no substitute. This is cocoa powder.
And this is like the first way you're lightening up the mousse. The first iteration.
I've never seen that before.
I know, it's new, I think.
That stuff is really good. I could also add some vanilla bean paste to this. There's a whole world of this, and it's like nothing like what I was doing at home.
Cool, thank you guys so much. I will talk to you guys soon. Love you guys.